In this video, we're going to walk through how to automate a promotion. Let's add a free item to your customers' orders. Before you get started, keep in mind that this feature is only available for Shopify Plus merchants on the Premium Plus plan for Edit Order. You will also need to have Shopify Flow downloaded in addition to Edit Order. If you're all set, let's move on to the steps. First, navigate to Apps in the Shopify admin and choose Edit Order from the list. Scroll down to Shopify Flow and press the button. On this page, make sure you're seeing Edit Actions and then click New Edit Action. Under Free Item, press the plus button. Here, name your promotion. Then click Add Product. Search will scroll down to the item you want to add. Edit Order will automatically discount the price to zero if it hasn't been already. Click Save. Under the name of your promotion, you'll see an action ID with a number appear. Click the number to copy it and save it for the next step. Now, you're going to want to navigate back to Apps, and this time click Shopify Flow. Here, click Create Workflow. Select Add Trigger, and choose Order Created from the menu. Next, select Add Action, and choose Edit and Add Items from the menu under Edit Order. To the right, type in order.id as shown, and then paste the action ID you saved from earlier. Turn your workflow on, name it, and save. Now your automation is up and running. To check if your order has been successful, navigate to your order list and find the tag that reads Flow Action along with your action ID. If you have questions, please feel free to reach out to us at support@editorder.net. We're always here to help.